Pesach of Rosh Hashanah and Kippur is so special. And then all of a sudden we go into this month of Mar Cheshvan, which he used to call Ram Cheshvan. And he said it comes from the word Merachashim, which has to do with whispering. And he said that the whispering is the whispering, the repetition over and over of this Nusach of Rosh Hashanah and Kippur. Because all the Hasidic rabbis say that the final seal is not on Yom Kippur. The final seal is not even on Hoshana Rabbah. The final seal is not even until Chanukah. And so we're still hearing these echoes, and we always have the chance to fix it. And so the Chosmo Shel Kohen Gadol, the seal of the High Priest of Aaron HaKodesh, Aaron HaKohen, Ohev Shalom, Rodev Shalom, Ohev Yisrael. This is the final seal. And so, a little bit of taste of the Nusach of Rosh Hashanah Yom Kippur.
This is for my mother, she's out there in the crowd. Name of Shabbat, I think of the Shabbat, I